Oh, why am I the only one thinking smiles and pretending to be having fun? So good to dancing through them boots on a Friday night. What's a hat without a girl to wear it right? Or a country song without the windows down on a girl's night out? Bar, if you can't have a ride, what's a drink if you're always the one to buy? Tell me what's a love that's true. Well, if I can't have you, what's a hat without a girl to wear it right? A country song without the windows down on a girl's night out? Well, good to bowl in a bar if you can't have a ride. It's a drink if you're always the one to buy. Tell me what's a love that's true. Well, if I can't have oh, but you know, after a couple months, you know, town got kind of to me, you know. I had to take a little break, you know. I figured I'd go off for the weekend, you know, see where that would lead me to. I figured I'd always want to go down to Atlanta, so I hopped back on to Interstate 40, right, you know. Found myself back closer to Knoxville than I'd been in about 3 months, you know. And, well, it was this cold, rainy night kind of deal, you know. Caught myself a bit of a chill. I figured I'd stop over at this roadside diner, you know, for a cup of coffee, right? Yeah, you know, one of them 24/7 kind of deals. You know what I'm talking about, you know. Kind of place you walk into, you know. Yeah, where they got the dot matrix laminated menus older than Jimmy Carter. And what else? Those a chicken fried steak, for that matter. Yeah, Aunt Betty, she's been in the back baking up apple pies ever since the Truman administration. Got old Uncle Freddy's up at the flat grill. You know, he don't say much, though, you know, not in these kind of places. Yeah, it's the kind of place where you sit up at the counter and your elbows are sticky for weeks after all the pancake syrup left behind, you know. Old butter pouring all over the place. It's just you and a couple truckers next to you in the other booth, right? You know, one's got on a pair of Levi's and a Carhartt jacket. The other one's got a hat that says, if you ain't from Nebraska, well, you ain't from anywhere. Oh, Lord knows, out there in the Midwest, everything originated in Omaha, right? You know, I mean, you know, can't be from anywhere else. You gotta be from Omaha, you know. They got pictures of Elvis and convertibles lining on the wood-paneled walls. They got Hank Williams 1 and 2 playing on the jukebox. Hell, they don't even know there's a third one out there yet, you know? Oh, yeah, you know, and that's when the waitress walks up. Oh, the waitress walks up. She got a pad and a pen. She can stop the clock. She's been waiting ever since 12 for the third shift to start. She's always wanted to be an actress, but, well, you don't get into that sort of material around those kind of places, right, you know? She says, what can I get you, baby doll? And, oh, baby doll, you know? Well, I tell you the truth, I'm just stopping in for a cup of coffee, but, you know, that sort of hospitality, I might as well just stick around a little longer. It gets kind of lonely out there on Interstate 40. It's kind of warm in here, you know? And, yeah, baby doll. I'll tell you what, I'll get an order of scrambled eggs. How about that? And maybe some home fries and, well, biscuits and gravy, you know, the whole thing. Maybe a side of waffles and you. Well, now the Salisbury steak's looking pretty good. Why don't you just bring that out to you and a little bit more orange juice, please, Flo, you know? And she says, that'll be right out, sugar pie. Oh, there she goes again. You know, you gotta wonder, you know, it makes you kind of feel a little special, you know. I haven't been talked like that in a long time, you know. You gotta wonder, is it just you, or does she call everybody honey, too, you know? Oh, and you lean back in your stool, and you start pondering all the possibilities between you and Flo, if only you'd hang around for the shift change, you know? As when old Uncle Fred up at the Black Grill slaps the bell with a spatula, he says, order up, sugar pie, order up. I order coffee. She brought me the smile, I don't know. Never known the sweetest thing in a while. She said, no, just so you know, oh, it ain't just you. She calls everybody honey, too. Check out the biscuits. What's the name, Flo? You can scramble my eggs anytime, don't you know? Well, the man next to me said, son, don't you see? She's just a working girl, working and nothing for free, oh. Just so you know, oh, it ain't just you. She calls everybody honey, too. Talking sugar pie, honey, yeah, you want it? Southern girls, you know, sure got a way of making me feel right at home. I was heading on to Georgia, but I think I'll stay. That's when she walked up to me and said, now what'll it be? I get you, baby, doll, whatever you need. Oh, but just so you know, oh, it ain't just you. I call everybody baby doll, too. Thank you very much, thank you. So I paid my tab, right, you know, and